Good morning students, how are you all? So today in computer we will go through the chapter number 6, the keyboard and its key. So in this chapter we will learn about the keyboard and the different types of key we use while using different functions, while performing different functions on a computer, right? So let's start with the chapter. Hey Turbo, why are there so many keys on the keyboard? So this girl is asking, hey Turbo, why are there so many keys on the keyboard? So what does the Turbo reply? Tina, every key on the keyboard has a special function. So in keyboard, each key performs different function, right? So we use a pencil or a pen to write in a notebook. But we can't use a pencil or a pen to write on a computer. Instead, we use a keyboard. So, when we write on a notebook, what do we use to write? We use pen or pencil to write something on a notebook. But we can't use pen or pencil to write on a computer. For this, what do we use? We use keyboard to write on a computer. Right? Keys on the keyboard. We can type by pressing the keys on the keyboard of a computer. So how can we write on a computer? So by pressing the keys. These are the keys. While pressing these keys, we can write down on the computer, right? So we can type. So by pressing the keys, type. We can't write on a computer. We type while pressing the keys on the keyboard. The keys on a keyboard are different from the keys used to open locks. So this is the key we use to open lock, and these are the keys on the keyboard to which when we press them we can type on the computer, right? In this chapter, we will learn about the following keys on the keyboard. So, in this chapter, we will learn about these 7 types of keys. What are their functions, how they look like, what are their shapes, how they perform actions on the computer. So, let's name them. Alphabet key, number key, space bar, enter key, backspace key, delete key, arrow keys. Take out the page number 58. First, you need to know what a cursor is. So, first of all, we will learn something or we will know something about the cursor. What is a cursor? Right? So, now look at in this picture. This is a cursor. This straight line blinking on the monitor, it is a cursor. The cursor is a small blinking line on the monitor that shows the position of the next letter or number to be typed. So cursor is always, it's a small blinking line, it's a line, right? It always keep blinking on the screen of the monitor, right? And it shows the position of the next letter, okay? If you will keep the cursor here, it will show that what will be the next letter we are going to type, okay? Or the it could be a number also. The cursor look like this. So this is how a cursor look like. So let's start with first one is alphabet keys. The alphabet keys are used for typing words and sentences. Look at the following figure. Only the alphabet keys are colored. So now look at in this figure. This is a figure or a picture of a keyboard, right? So why do we use the alphabet keys? We use the alphabet keys for typing words or a sentence. Whenever we want to type a word or a sentence on a computer, we use the alphabet keys, right? These are the alphabet. These yellow color keys are known as alphabet keys on the keyboard. color the letters of the word computer science in the blue. So in this picture you will color this spelling computer science while coloring the alphabet keys in blue color, right? You have to color the each key mentioned in this, in these two words, computer science word. So you will color that those keys in blue color. Number keys. The number keys are used for typing numbers. These keys are also known as numeric keys. There are two sets of number keys on the keyboard. Look at the following figure. Only the number keys are colored. So in this figure, only the number keys are colored. So we have two sets of number keys in our keyboard. And why do we use the number key? We use the number key for typing number. Whenever we want to type a number on a monitor or a screen or on a computer, we use the number keys, right? So there are two sets of number keys on the keyboard. One is present here on the top of the keyboard and other one is present on the right side of the keyboard, right? So here are number keys that are colored in this pink color. Okay, in both sets of number key, color the keys that form the number 1, 8, 2 in green. So here are the number keys from 1 to 0, and in this also from 1 to 9, and here is a number 0. So in both the sets you have to color the number 182 in green color, right? Space bar. This one is the second one, the third one. Space bar key. So space bar key. Now look at this picture. This is a space bar key. It is a long bar that is present at the end of the keyboard, right? And this is known as a space bar key. The longest key on the keyboard is a space bar. This is the longest key that is present on the keyboard, and this is known as a space bar key. The space bar key is used to insert space between two words or letter. So now look at this sentence. There is a space in between two words, right? There is a space between. So there is a space between the and space bar and key. There is a space. There is a space between key and is. So for this space, we use space bar in computer to provide this space between two letters or two words. Okay. So rest of the keys we will complete in next video. So kindly go through this. About these keys, that is the cursor, alphabet key, number key and the space bar, right? And please check where could you find this key on your computer keyboard. Thank you.